The Alhambra, the complete Arabic form of which was Calat Alhambra, is a palace and fortress complex located in Granada, Andalusia, Spain. It was originally constructed as a small fortress in AD 889 on the remains of Roman fortifications, and then largely ignored until its ruins were renovated and rebuilt in the mid-13th century by the Arab Emir Muhammad bin Al-Amr of the Emirate of Granada, who built its current palace and walls. It was converted into a royal palace in 1333 by Yusuf I, Sultan of Granada. After the conclusion of the Christian Reconquista in 1492, the site became the royal court of Ferdinand and Isabella, where Christopher Columbus received royal endorsement for his expedition, and the palaces were partially altered in the Renaissance style. It is now one of Spain's major tourist attractions, exhibiting the country's most significant and well-known Islamic architecture, together with 16th century and later Christian building and garden interventions. The Alhambra is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and the inspiration for many songs and stories. The park, Alameda de la Alhambra, which is overgrown with wildflowers and grass in the spring, was planted by the Moors with roses, oranges, and myrtles. Its most characteristic feature, however, is the dense wood of English elms brought by the Duke of Wellington in 1812. The park has a multitude of nightingales and is usually filled with the sound of running water from several fountains and cascades. These are supplied through a conduit 8 kilometers, 5.0 miles, long, which is connected with the Darro at the Monastery of Jesus del Vale above Granada. The majority of the palace buildings are quadrangular in plan, with all the rooms opening on to a central court, and the whole reached its present size simply by the gradual addition of new quadrangles, designed on the same principle, though varying in dimensions, and connected with each other by smaller rooms and passages. Column arcades, fountains with running water, and reflecting pools were used to add to the aesthetic and functional complexity. The palace complex is designed in the Nazarene style, the last blooming of Islamic art in the Iberian Peninsula, that had a great influence on the Maghreb to the present day, and on contemporary Mudéjar art, which is characteristic of Western elements reinterpreted into Islamic forms and widely popular during the Reconquista in Spain.